have heard about the fox that was caught stealing shoes from people's porches and gardens in Germany. Berlin resident Christian Meyer noticed that his expensive running shoes went missing from his porch and decided to investigate the theft. After checking with neighbors, he learned he was not the only one who experienced missing footwear. Days later, he spotted a red fox with two blue flip-flops in its mouth. He followed the fox to a thicket and discovered a stash of more than 100 shoes. A group of foxes is called a skulk or a leash. A male fox is a dog and a female is a vixen. Baby foxes are called pups, kits, or cubs. The foxy shoe thief apparently preferred Crocs, as the majority of the shoes he made off with were these popular sandals and clogs.
It's words you never heard.
I'm Carolyn Davidson, and for more Words You Never Heard, check out my podcast at wordsyouneverheard.com.